husband is going to work and there are all these young girls in the office, they are. And then because you are married, you and you are working, but. Obinya waye. Now, please, Obeba Abesha. Give them no space. Tell somebody, give them no space. When you were courting, you were dating the guy. When he visited you, you make sure the food is garnished. This, and now he's married you. So you just put the food on the table like that. You know, there are some small, small girls in the office. When the man, you have packed lunch for him, cry, they still say, oh, boss, this one, I just went and I decided to give it. When he opens it, at times it's just kinky and fishy. But the pepper, they have cut tomatoes. They have dressed the tomatoes. Even the tomatoes for the kinky, they have put cucumber by the side. Oh man, salad, the dia can do no. Now when your balance diet, amen. And you are in the house, and you are just taking him for granted. Don't take. Tell somebody, don't take him for granted. Hey, give him praise. Give him praise.